Insurgency Sandstorm Update 1.5 brings major performance improvements, new domination mode and more. New World Interactive has released a new major update for Insurgency Sandstorm. Update 1.5 brings major performance improvements for both high-end and mid-tier PC systems. Furthermore, it adds a new domination mode. Going into more details, the developers have optimized the CPU by preventing characters from ticking each frame when they are not being rendered. They have also made major art and optimization passes on several maps. Moreover, they have optimized environment assets by turning off tick events where they were not needed. In the new domination mode, players will fight over three objectives which give points to the controlling team. In addition, all weapons are available while playing this game mode.